to show or hide smoke and fire alarm sound notification pop up in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus, or S21 Ultra. Open settings, swipe up home screen to access the app screen, and then select settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel and then the settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. Tap accessibility. And then select hearing enhancements. Tap sound notifications. And then select settings. Tap sound notifications are active or if you turn off, pause it. Tap sound notifications are paused. And then select smoke and fire alarms. If you turn off emergency sound notifications, smoke and fire menu will be hide. And then tap sound notifications switch until blue. Tap smoke and fire alarms. And then select alert to show smoke and fire alerts pop up. Tap so as pop up switch until blue or to hide tap switch until black or until white. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.